Hi friends, welcome to this video. In this video, we'll be talking about 10 courses which are available to you free of cost from LinkedIn Learning, how to become a financial analyst. A financial analyst evaluates current and historical economic and business data to identify trends that influence business decisions. Key skills for this role are financial analysis, risk management, accounting, and analytical skills. There are more than 360,000 job openings as per LinkedIn for this role. Number one in this list is Strategic Planning Foundations. Join executive leadership consultant and coach Mike as he reveals how to implement a strategic planning process in your organization, a process that can be repeated yearly and ensures you get input from all relevant stakeholders. In this course, Mike shows you how to establish and articulate your organization's core competencies, vision, mission, and strategic filters. Using these criteria, he shows how to prioritize competing initiatives, how to allocate resources to best support those initiatives, and how all of these factors combine to create compelling strategic plan. There are 7 modules in this course. Number 2, Financial Accounting Foundation. Businesses can't operate unless they know if they are in red or black. Without an accurate financial picture, you can't make purchasing, hiring, or any other important decision. Financial accounting is a set of tools and techniques used to accurately gauge and report of financial health of the company. In this course, finance professor Jim teaches you the basics. Get an overview of key financial statements, including the balance sheet and income statement, and the mechanics of accounting. Review some of the current issues and emerging trends facing financial accountants, such as revenue recognition and tax deferral. Plus, learn how to read and analyze financial statements from publicly traded companies in order to ascertain company's performance and value. This course has 5 modules. Number 3, Financial Modeling Foundation. By distilling key information regarding cash flow levels and risk, financial modeling helps decision makers make informed choices based on data analytics that move their firm forward. In this course, learn how to build financial models that can be used in corporate finances, investment banking, commercial banking, and portfolio management. Professor Michael McDonald covers financial statement models, investment banking models, merger and acquisitions model, buyout models, and DCF models, all using Microsoft Excel. Throughout the course, trainer include exercises together with downloadable exercise files that can provide you with a practical understanding of key concepts. This course has 8 modules. Number 4, Analyzing and Visualizing Cash Flow. By learning how to evaluate and visualize cash flow for your business, you can make more informed decisions about prospects and projects. In this course, Kurt demonstrates effective ways of evaluating and visualizing cash flow using Microsoft Excel. He demonstrates how to calculate the effect of interest rate and inflation, calculate the present value of an investment, and determine how much interest you can save by paying extra principal each month. Plus, he explains how to calculate net present value and internal rate of return, and shows how to create cash tracking worksheets where you can keep a record of income, expenses, and your current cash balance. This course has 3 modules. Number 5, Tracking Data Easily and Effectively. Learn how to build a supercharged Excel spreadsheet to help you and your team easily track any kind of data sales transaction, inventory levels, project statuses, employee paid time off, student progress, household spending, and more. Follow along with Excel MVP as he shows how to create a basic spreadsheet and transform it into an effective tracking system for any kind of data that is regularly updated. Learn spreadsheet basics as well as more advanced techniques such as writing formulas that can check that information is complete, protecting and hiding sheets, and creating alerts for deadlines and bad data. OZ wraps up with a challenge that pulls together everything you have learned into a polished final project. There are 7 modules in this course. Number 6, financial modeling and forecasting financial statements. Financial reports are not just summaries of the past. They also include predictions for the future. In fact, most financial institutions are more interested in future performance than historical trends. Bank want to know your future cash flow. Investor want to know your future profits. In this course, Jim and Kay explains how to create forecasted financial statement for your company. Learn how to use past data, such as cost of goods sold, depreciation expenses, and level of inventory, and understand what caused those numbers to fluctuate over time. Then you can learn how to use the information as the basis for forecasting, applying a simple but powerful equation, asset equal to liability plus equity. You get hands-on practice building 3 different documents, a forecasted income statement, a forecasted balance sheet, and a forecasted statement of cash flow. Throughout the course, Jim and Kay use famous business cases like Home Depot's 1985 cash flow crisis to illustrate the importance of accurate financial forecast and their impact on business. This course has 6 modules. Number 7, running a profitable business, understanding financial ratios. Financial ratios such as return on investment, return on assets, are a valuable tool for measuring a company's progress against a financial goal. A certain competitor or the overall industry. In this course, Professor Jim and Kay explain the financial ratios found on balance sheets, income statement, and cash flow statements, and provide examples from real-world companies such as Walmart, Nordstrom, and McDonald's. They help you understand how to use financial ratios to analyze or benchmark your company against other companies. There are 8 modules in this course. Number 8, corporate financial statement analysis. Financial reports contain a trove of information about your company's past, present, and future. With the basic tenets of financial analysis in your toolkit, you can use these reports to gain valuable insight into your organization's strengths and shortcomings. In this course, Jim and Kay dive into the subject of financial statements, explain how to work with and analyze them. They start off with some general knowledge about structure and layout of financial statement, and then go deeper by looking at the various ratios most commonly found in these statements. Plus, they detail the various limitations of financial statement analysis. By the end of this course, you'll be able to analyze financial statements to spot concerning trends and make smarter calls going forward. This course has 7 modules. Number 9, managerial economics. Manager can use economics to strategize and solve a variety of business problems, from the mundane to mission critical. In this course, I am the professor of strategic marketing. Stephen explains how to use economic theory to answer strategic questions such as, what are customers buying? Demand theory. What should we produce? Production theory. Which costs do I need to worry about now? Cost theory. What market am I in? Competition theory. What should we charge for it? Pricing theory. To understand the managerial economics look like in practice, Stephen explained how Google's auction-based advertising system employs the principle of game theory and how understanding this can help decision makers to outmaneuver their competitors. This course has 6 modules. Number 10, Excel, economics, analysis, and data analytics. Big data is transforming the world of business, yet many people don't understand what big data and business intelligence are, on how to apply techniques to their day-to-day jobs. This course addresses the knowledge gap by showing how to use large volumes of economics data to gain key business insight and analyze market condition. Professor Michael demonstrates how to harness the wealth of information available on internet to forecast statistics such as industry growth, GDP, and unemployment rate, as well as factors that directly affect your business, like property prices and future interest rate hikes. All you need is Microsoft Excel. Professor uses the built-in formulas, functions, and calculations to perform regression analysis, calculate confidence intervals, and stress test your results. He also covers time series exponential smoothing, fixed effects regression, and different estimates. You'll walk away from the course able to immediately begin creating forecasts for your own business needs. There are 4 modules in this course. This learning path has 10 courses as we just covered. It's 17 hours of content. And once you complete these 10 courses, you will earn a badge of completion, which you can put on your LinkedIn profile. This badge will definitely help you in getting a role as financial analyst. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video and subscribe to our channel for regular updates.